All right, here is my installation of a Ubuntu Studio desktop. And yeah, I recently came across a very interesting command. It can actually, this command can make it snow in an X terminal on a Linux machine and possibly some other X handling window managers, OSs. Yeah, so this neat command, what it does, it you know, it has the terminal print some very interesting characters in very interesting ways, kind of artistic. And the effect that we have, of course, is snowing in the terminal. So you can actually see it snow in the X terminal. And see, it builds up at the bottom there. Kind of neat. Yeah. Really like that. And what's can be even more interesting, Control Z. Kill the process. Let's see, type clear. Yeah. And I'll repaste this very long command into the window, only I'm going to change one of the parameters so that we're going to make it rain instead. Snow. Let me see. Okay, change the asterisk for a period and press enter. And see, those are, it's now raining in the X term. And if I control Z, stop the command. Paste in here the okay, and let's see, change the asterisk for a period and we'll make it go a little bit faster. So we'll change that one variable to a 3. See how that goes. Oh, that's slower. Let's see, Control Z. Put the command back in. And instead of changing it to a 3, which actually makes it sleep longer, slower, I'm going to change that variable to a 0 so that there is no sleep. See what happens. Yeah, lots of snow. That looks like we're driving through snow. All right. Paste the command in. Change the asterisk for a period. There were more efficient ways I could have done that, actually. I could have just pressed the direction key upward, and that would have produced the last command that was entered. Would have saved me a step. Okay. So I have the period for the rain, and zero sleep condition parameter. Press enter, return, and there we go. Now it's really raining. Raining a lot in the X terminal. And the other thing we can make it rain, I'm going to press up, direction up on the keypad, go to the last command entered, and I'm going to change the period for a dollar symbol And I'm gonna put the sleep time back to 1, because you don't want the money coming in too fast. There we go. Oh, it's raining money in the X terminal. That's kind of neat. Might be interesting to those who are, interested in cryptocurrency and such things. All right, and so I'll leave, I'll leave the copy-pastable versions of the commands I use to do this in the description.